for sure.
Hey, Dad.
What's up, little man?
Hey, what's up? What you need, son?
Just a dollar.
Dollar again, huh? What you trying to get?
Some chips.
Yeah, I'll be back.
That's your shorty?
Yeah, man. Turned 6 about a week ago.
Oh, for real?
Yeah. Oh, that's what's up.
Dog, guess what? What? I had a crazy dream last night.
For real? About what?
Dog, I ain't gonna get into the details because I'm still a little shook up, but dog, I got shot. Dog, I saw my funeral. Dog, my whole life flashed before my eyes.
Straight up?
Dog, guess who shot me?
Who?
Vet.
Crackhead vet?
Dog, crackhead vet.
Oh, wow.
Nah, I see that as a sign, man. I need to fall back.
Man, fall back from what?
From the streets, man. Ain't no retirement plan out there.
Man, I hear that, but what you gonna do to eat?
I don't know. You know what I'm saying? I figured out there's something out there.
What though?
I don't know, man, but I know I ain't messing with Tone. Tone crazy.
Yeah, Tone is crazy, but Tone is the reason you eat.
Man, I feel what you're saying, but man, I can't do it. Man, Tish called me. What's up, Tish?
Chase?
Yeah, what's up?
Where are you? I'm
at the barber shop.
Chase, you promised me you was gonna go tomorrow.
I know I promised you I was gonna see her, and I will see her. I'm busy, so I can't see her today.
Please, please. When?
I don't know. In a couple days.
A couple days?
Yeah.
Chase, she's 2 months behind on her rent.
For real?
Yes, and she's sick. She needs you.
All right, I'll go see her today.
Okay. You promise?
Yes, I promise you.
All right.
I'll talk to you later.
All right. Bye.
Hey, man, you might have a point.
Look, man, I know I got a point. You gotta do what you gotta do, dog. Good, babe?
Yes, sir.
All right, man.
All right, Q.
Yeah, easy.
Come on, Chris.
What up, Tom? What's good, Foley? What it is?
Man, I'm ready.
Yeah, say no more. That's all I need to hear, man. Let's go get this bread.
For sure.
Look, this is what I need you to do. I'm in traffic right now, but just meet me at the spot in about an hour. You feel me? We're going to make the little things, do what we do.
All right, so an hour?
Yeah, no doubt. Uh-huh. Gotcha. Round here, round here. No, you scared now. Mark, how? Just. I let you know how I do it round here. And I'm out 8 in the mall, dog.
If you wouldn't say yes, I deserve the best, I deserve the best, I accept nothing less. If you with me, say yes, I deserve the best, I deserve the best, I accept nothing less, yes.
Recently I approached the microphone, and all I wanna do is tell my folks what your boy been on. Most my guys swear to God that I didn't quit rapping, but I was in the back office making business happen. 50 grand changed my whole life. I took it, made 100, then we did that twice.
What's going on, fool? How you living, man?
Good, dog. I see you shining.
Man, you feel me? Just something slight, you know what I'm saying? That's gonna be you in a minute.
Let's see about that.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Hey, I got the little work, you feel me? Got the product in there. I just needed to, you feel me, look you in the eyes, make sure you was ready for this, man. It's been a minute. You've been out the game for a little minute.
It's true.
Yeah.
I'm ready.
Okay.
And I told you, let's go.
Hey, well, look, let's get this bread deal. You already know, there's only one stipulation. You make sure you take care of the lifeline, make sure you take care of the product, you know what I'm saying? We all good. It's easy money right here.
You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I ain't never messed up no money.
Most definitely. I feel it. Let's do it, then. You good?
Good.
All right.
Gotcha.
I got to work for you, man.
Doing good.
Remember this?
Remember these days?
You can handle that? Let's see what you can do with that. I got it.
Okay. Got you.
Okay, just hit my line. If you need something,
sure.
You know what I'm saying? Something go down, let me know. All right, be smooth.
All right, dog.
Hey, Ma. I told you I'm coming to check on you. Yeah, I'm coming today. Yeah, I know it's been a minute. Okay, I'm on my way. All right, love you too. Bye.
What's it?
Uncle Chase.
What's up, princess?
How you doing?
Good.
Where grandma at?
Grandma, Uncle Chase here.
What's up, mama?
Old lady gotta get sick for her son to come see her. How you doing, baby?
Good, how you doing?
Oh, I'm making it. Mama's making it.
What's going on?
Oh, nothing. Just been going back and forth, you know, to the doctor, and they don't know. They don't know what
they talking about.
They don't know. They saying a little bit of everything, but it'll be all right. How you doing?
I'm good. I'm good. So what's up with the bills?
Well, you know, behind here, there. I talked to the landlord. He said, you know, it's all right. He understand, and I made a couple payment arrangements other place. So,
just let him know I got it. I get it to you.
No. You don't have to do that.
I just need 2 days.
No. What you doing?
I got a little temporary situation. I mean, I'm done with that, Mama. Before you even, you know, go in, I'm done. I'm done with that. This is just a temporary situation, so I can get the rent covered.
That don't make sense. If you're done, then you're done, okay?
I'm done.
You can't go back and dibble dabble here or there, because you never know when it's gonna be too late. You can't do that. Don't you remember what happened to your Uncle Jim?
Of course. I still deal with that to this day.
And what it caused this family to go through.
And the stress and pressure you put on me, I feel it.
Listen, you don't have no pressure of nothing. I'm your mama, okay? God gonna take care of me. You don't have to take care of me. You know, the worst thing is for something to happen to you because you trying to chase a dollar, worrying about me, worrying about your sister and your niece and nephew and your daughter.
It's my job to make sure y'all straight.
It ain't worth it.
Who else gonna do it? I'm the only man in the family right now.
We need you, okay? Ain't nobody worried about you trying to bring no gym shoes over here or nothing like that. Look, God gonna take care of me. Don't worry about none of my business, okay? The worst thing to happen is for a parent to have to bury their child.
Don't talk like that.
No matter how old you are, okay? Now, I got a couple more years left of me, okay? Now, when I'm gone, then you do what you want to do, but don't take me through that. Don't do it. Don't take me through that. Don't be out there amongst these crazy folks. You trying to chase a dollar. They trying to chase a dollar. Next thing you know, we getting a phone call because you out there in them streets. Them streets don't care nothing about you.
I know that.
Them streets will swallow you up.
I know that, Mom.
And you not, listen, you not made for that. Okay? You wasn't brought up that way. You saw what your Uncle Jim done went through. And that life, it's not for you. It's not for you. I made sure that you was going the other way.
Well, I gotta go.
Chase. Listen. It's not worth it. Don't do that in my name. That you trying to take care of me. Don't do that in my name, because I'm telling you, it's not worth it. I don't need that money. I keep seeing your face. I keep getting this picture of you laying in the casket. I keep seeing that. And I don't think it's for no reason. You back doing that stuff. It ain't for no reason. It ain't no coincidence. I keep seeing you laying there. My only son laying there in that casket. I can't take it.
I gotta go. I love you.
I love you too, baby. Call me. Keep him, Lord. Keep my baby. Keep him.
Tone, what up?
What's good, Joe?
Hey, man, I'm going to bring the bag back to you, dog. I'm out.
What? What you mean you out? Yeah, ain't man. No out.
No, I can't even do it.
You can't do it? Man, you got my product with you. What you mean you can't do it?
No, I'm going to bring the bag back. I ain't had the bag by an hour.
You can bring my money back. That's what you can do.
Come on, Joe.
Look, man, I'm going to keep it 100 with you. I was trying to look out for you, do you a favor, you feel me? Because we go way back. But this is my bread we talking about. Now you talking about this how I eat, man. I need that.
No, I'm going to get the bag for you.
Look, no. This is what we going to do. I'm going to catch up with you, man. I'm going to see you. Don't worry about it. I'll see you.
All right, we'll see.
Got my walking shoes on. I can't Can't tell you where I'm going, but I'm walking down this lonely road. But at least the scenery is beautiful. And no matter what I do, I can't stop walking, no. I know it's the only way to go. And if I keep walking, I'ma be okay, It's not always about knowing why. Sometimes it's all about knowing what. And that's enough to keep you walking every day. Yeah, I believe, but it's